so if you want to watch the...
Okay, we got our hole drilled, so now we're going to mount our stick in. I'm going to glue this in.
There's an internet post that suggests the Disney company has filed a patent for a roller coaster that jumps the tracks.
This is correct. This is very true.
It's actually very fake, Josh. According to Snopes, this originated from the satirical website known as the Mousetrap.
That's right. Disney's decided there are too many people in the park. Here's what we're going to do. Boy, those screams sound really authentic. Look at that. And they've got that camera that takes them as they fall into their death. I understand, but aren't the lines short? Okay.
The post, which included images of what appeared to be concept photos for the fictional ride, failed to indicate that it was intended as satire, and some users took it seriously.
I see.
While the ride is not real, Walt Disney World News Today reported the company did file a patent for a new water ride motion simulator. The patent describes a cable system attached to the sides of the boat to simulate movements of a boat bobbing in the waves.
What was the name of the news service?
Walt Disney World News Today.
I don't get the feeling that's fair and balanced.
So now we'll set this aside, let it set up, and then we'll come on to the next step. If you enjoy my videos, please like and subscribe on my YouTube page. I'd appreciate it. If you have any questions or comments, put it in my comment section. I'll get back with you. Thanks for watching.